Broncos are already talking about welcoming back players like Carmichael Hunt and Israel Folau, but supercoach Wayne Bennett remains the key. Joining us now, panellists Ben Eichen and Mike Coleman. Mike, you work for the Courier Mail. They say it's a done deal. Ben, you're his son-in-law. I'm confused. What's going on?
I'm confused, Pod, so don't start to take me down that track. I've been trying to get inside the head of the great man for about the last half a decade, and it's a very difficult thing to do. At this stage, what I can confirm is Wayne Bennett hasn't made up his mind where he'll be in 2012.
Mike, you're a sceptic, aren't you?
Well, I've heard that the one who's going to make up their mind is Mrs. Bennett. She's the one doing it toughest here. But if he wants to stay down in Newcastle, I know a bloke who commutes from Newcastle to Brisbane. His name's Nathan Tinkler, and I think he's got a seat in the plane for Wayne.
He's got plenty of money too. Well, Folau and Hunt have had a terrible start to their AFL careers. Mikey, do you think they'll be back in league anytime soon?
No, not really. I went and watched Carmichael play on Saturday night at the Gabba, and although he wasn't great, I think this is a bloke who's driven by the challenge. He'll see out his contract. He'll do everything he can to make himself a success in AFL. Not so sure about Israel Folau. Tougher challenge for him, different kind of player. But my pick is that you won't see them back in rugby league anytime soon.
I don't know about that. I think he'll see out his contract, Carmichael, but he'll never be an AFL player. I mean, how could you be paying him $1 million when you could buy four blokes who've been playing the game all their lives and they've got more AFL nous in their little finger than he's got in his body? He's got a lot of heart, but he'll never be an AFL player.
OK, I don't want to have to separate you two men. Origin's little more than a month away, and the Blues are already complaining. Mike, they say Roosters prop Martin Kennedy's one of theirs because he grew up in Lismore, but he did play for North Ipswich Juniors.
Well, mate, they can say all they like, who they want. It's whether the players want to play. A player can play for anywhere. He can play for New South Wales or Queensland, but what you've found with blokes like Inglis is they want to play for Queensland. End of story. I mean, why would you want someone who doesn't want to play for you?
That's right, Benny. It's all about passion for the jersey, isn't it?
That's exactly what it is. Origin is all about desire and going out and giving more of yourself than you ever would dream of at the NRL level. And Martin Kennedy, I think in his mind and his heart, at this point wants to be a Queenslander, so decision's been made as far as I'm concerned.
Well, why not join a winning team? Thanks very much for joining me today, gentlemen.
Thanks, boys.